I'm Matt.
I'm Ross.
I'm Anthony.
And you're watching AfterAmVideo.com.
Good morning, y'all. It's Saturday, November 29, 2014. I'm at railway station Sloterdijk, as I will be taking the train to Valkenburg today for the Christmas activities. And like pretty much all of the day starts at railway station. I'm starting out with Starbucks. And today I'm joined in my adventures by Svi-chan. Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, guys, after a long travel, we made it to Valkenburg.
To Botterwijk. Time for some refreshments. And well, actually, it's a bit of an excuse since I got stomach ache again, so painkiller. Anyway, kampai. Left Botterwijk, and now we're in line waiting for the Christmas market in the municipal cave. Yes, it's a cave Christmas market. Well, half an hour later, and got entrance tickets. So this better be good. Christmas markets you need to pay for. Yeah, you also got the ticket. Yeah, Well, we made it inside. Still waiting for the second or third entrance sign, but at least things are decorated here. Aww. Well, I have to say, it's a smart business case, letting people pay for them to be able to shop.
Absolutely. Ja, dat is een aanstaande, ja.
Yep, that's 21st century for you, gluten free.
All for the tax. Okay.
It's Disco Scrooge. I think this kind of light remains to be a challenge for filming.
Thank you. Ahí va. ¿Por dónde están los baños?
Venga, venga.
Victoria, ¿por dónde están los baños?
Tiene como un rato.
Chocolates. Peter Pan, is he also related to Christmas?
Oh my god,
there's more Disneys around here. But Scrooge McDuck, I can understand. I fear we've reached the end. It's a large Christmas cave. Yes, it is. What do you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Making our way to the exit. Fresh air. Cold air. And light. Come on. Baby Jesus. He looks like a 7-year-old. Mom. And the line continues to go on and go on. Luckily we're not in that one anymore. But I fear we may be in another one, as we will be going over to the next cave. The Fluel Cave. Is that the right word? Fluel? Fluweel? I'm not sure, but I guess you can Google the Dutch word fluweel and find out for yourself. Hey, it's Outdoor Santa. Alright, another cave Christmas market. Another line. So let's await our turn. Well, that's an entrance to a cave. Camera security, yes it is. Enter at your own peril. Santa's mailbox. How cute is that? Hidden behind the gowns.
What's that brown one? I don't know.
Hello, Merry Christmas.
Don't expect a kiss, it ain't mistletoe. Let's go. Is that the real Santa painted behind him?
En dan pak je Stef met twee kleuren, zo eentje. En dan ga je eroverheen. Dan is die zwart. Dan ga je eroverheen. Dan heb je sneeuw op. Leuk, hè? Niet normaal.
Ja, daar komt hij nou mee.
Ben je ook weten wat dat kost?
Why is she looking at her empty hand?
Dat zijn de stellen. Als je er aan bent, dan ga je
hier nog
staan. Ja, paniek opkomen. Dat dit geen sterfte van de action zijn. Stel je voor, bam, je gaat met zo'n sterfte. Bam, 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 niet normaal, bam, is helemaal gek. Als je dit normaal besteedt, dan sla je vlug. De volgende kan je deze even gebeuren. Of kan gewoon niet meer. Even normaal, hè? En deze kun je ook niet
I guess it doesn't like the light.
Mijn leraar op school staat het verschil tussen mij en iets kunnen laten leren. En mij. Nee, ik ben meer dan een keer een leraar met
That's not a nice paper to press it in. That's a nice reef. 3D.
Hast du auch hinten den Weihnachtsmann drauf?
Nee, der
Weihnachtsmann
habe ich gar nicht gesehen.
Thank you.
dit gaat.
Ik denk dat het
Really? Someone on the almost has fallen asleep. But still just lounging, I guess. Empty corridor. Might this lead to the exit? Well, there's more apparently. Looks like he's trying to sell aloe vera. Well, sausages. Well, scary guy. Stroopwafels.
Thank you.
Well, ain't that cute? And there's 21st century for you again. This time, sugar-free candy. Pum-pum-pum-pum. It's a castle. Pum-pum-pum-pum. And we're reaching the exit for reals now. And you're in front of the snowman. Frosty the snowman. Hey, Frosty boy. And by now, the sun has pretty much set. Dusk. Christmas in Valkenburg. Yeah. Christmassy.
So, this is just about dinner time. We made it to cafe restaurant Au Soleil. Soleil hoort erbij.
Oh,
you can't understand that, but I guess it doesn't matter. Anyway, we are going to have dinner here. Good stuff. But first, a drink. Coca-Cola. Yeah. Chicken in mushroom sauce. Chicken fillet even. And fries. And there's the salad. And more fries. And chicken satay. For Svichen. Oh yeah. And you popped the kroephoek in there. The kroephoek is in between the satays. Oh dear. What did you have in mind when you did that? Naughty, naughty. Well, itadakimasu. All right, we're done with dinner. Hey, cheeky, 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 cheeky.
But anyway, we're headed into downtown again. And there's a Christmas parade in a while. So we'll go and find a spot on the terrace somewhere where you can easily take in the view.
Two lights to sorry.
Thank you.
Valkenburg. Time to head back to the railway station and see if there's still a train back to Amsterdam. Yep, public transit, guys. It's a bummer.
We're back at the railway station in Maastricht already. And we boarded the train towards Amsterdam Central.
Yeah.
We're due to arrive close to midnight. In an almost empty train, the journey is coming to an end. Almost at Central Station. Oh dear. Work on the train tracks. Anyway, looking forward to seeing me little Miss Chibi again. Yeah. Ah, back at HQ with the little Miss.
Hey, sweetie pie. Yes, hi, sweetie pie. Oh, yes. My sweet little Miss Chibi. How I missed you. Did you miss me? Yeah, cutie pie. Anyway, that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you again in the next video. Hey, cheerio. Cheerio.
Hello, Dr. Green Thumb. Hey.